Still they battle, taken on by Zubras. Not much room in which to turn, but he's able to get it loose. Kovalchuk leads it ahead. Tedenby moving on in. It's wide, but will there be a call? It is a penalty shot.
Well, this is nice what we're seeing here with Tedenby. Second game in a row where he's had that ability to use that blinding speed. And you can't just be fast. Your timing has to be correct. And there he knifed through a couple of defenders. Look at how he goes wide with his legs to prevent Erskine from slapping the puck. But watch this here. He widens out, but Erskine almost tackles him, a shoestring tackle. And what a pass by Kovalchuk. Now, I talked to Matthias, and he says, my bread and butter is I go down forehand, backhand, to the backhand, and gets it up. We saw it in St. Louis, Doc. And if I'm him, I'd go with it again because he does it so well. But he says you have to be patient. When you go to your backhand to finish the shot, you can't hurry it or the puck won't go as high as you need it to. Now, will he do it, or will he think maybe the goalie saw that goal and think I'm going to do the same thing?
First time for him in this league. First time also for Holtby. Score!
He went with his bread and butter, and he put that bread and butter all over the toast. And a third goal for the New Jersey Devils in the first period. And that is so rewarding for these guys. Now he went farther to his left. But you see what he did? Now watch the patience here. See? Gotta wait. Goes upstairs. Hits under the arm of the goaltender. And it bounces down and in. But Matthias Tedenby, his third goal of the season. And a big one it is. And Doc, I gotta say, you know, this is nice to see for New Jersey.